So I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of a tour. This is exactly the branch that I'm actually working at right now. So this branch here is in a completely different town. It's a small town in Acton, Ontario. So I'm actually gonna be going on my lunch right now. I'm gonna be picking up some coffee for one of the workers there. And I think I'm gonna get myself some Chinese, like some Asian takeout. I'm really like feeling that right now. Overall though, today so far has been pretty awesome. I got to meet some amazing people. Like for some reason working at this branch, I've met some awesome clients to work with and to do some business with, like within the past couple of days I've already been here. So it's been fun. We got the coffee and we got the McDonald's. I ended up getting a McDonald's. I got a grilled chicken sandwich and I already ate it. It was actually pretty good. I went off the recommendation of somebody that told me in there. Excuse me. That's how you know when you had a good meal, when you like burp after eating it. Oh my god, it's so hot in here. Went home now, work was pretty good. They have the game, they have the FIFA World Cup playing on the TV, so it was awesome to watch the game. One guy, two guy, counting my love. I had so many tried, but they got me fucked up. And I guess I'm just looking for something better. I could be faded, get lost in his eyes. Yeah, he looked fly, then again, so do I. But you and I, we look better together. Don't let my head down tonight, but at the end of the night, baby, he can't forget it, that you're coming to get it. Alright, so right behind me, I'm just editing up the video that you guys are watching right now. Just got home. We just got home around 3:33 a.m. in the morning. My friends are going to bed right now, but it was a pretty fun night for the most part. Really, I'm so sorry. I didn't get to get as much footage as you guys would have liked in this entire vlog. Sometimes when you're just trying to be present in the moment, you don't really get to record a whole lot. So I tried my best to work with what I had. So hopefully you guys did kind of enjoy the video for the most part, but drop a like down below if you did and comment down below. Hashtag day 24, I believe, is day 24. Anyway, I'll catch you guys all in a future video. Peace.